should never have been this way. He was like a son to me. It hurts my heart to have to do business this way.
We all feel your loss, Don Regione.
Don Regione.
That's what I said.
That's the life, you know. Business is business. And what makes me glad is to see the family assemble here this way, for this meeting of associates. So what's first on the agenda, Kimchi?
Don Ravioli, we first have a visitor who wants to pay tribute and request a favor. It's your cousin in the business and day job, Don Cassid.
Don Cassid? All the time, favors, favors, favors. Everyone wants a favor. What happened to the old days, you know, in Venezia, when people would come to visit me, the goodness of their heart, favors, all these favors. It's been a long time, Don Casa. These days you never come to see me unless you need a favor. Obviously. It's been so long since I saw your children. It's been years since I had a chance to dance at your wedding. Oh, these days you only come when you need a favor. You treat me like I'm a cheap gangster.
A thousand pardons, Don Regione.
What do you want then, Don Gus?
Don Rigatoni, we have a problem.
It's Don Regione.
We have a problem, Don. The KNUE administration is trying to cut in our business. They're trying to improve the system. You know, we had a sweet deal, selling them old textbooks, broken computers, and now Dr. Young is trying to break in our business.
Want me to rip his arms off, Don?
Not yet, psycho teacher. Sit down. A thousand pardons for my rudeness, Don Cassette. I haven't introduced my new associates. This man is psycho teacher.
Why psycho teacher?
Why do you want to know that? Are you a spy?
Sit down.
Just say the word and let's march, march, fight!
Sit down, psycho teacher. Not yet. Over here, Bullets Briano from Chicago. Maybe you don't recognize this boy. It's my son, Colino.
Hey, Colino.
Of course, you already know Kim Chi. You don't rub out the family. You must keep your family close in life, and your enemies closer. A man who doesn't do it isn't a man. Stay calm.
So what do we do with Dr. Young, Don Ravioli?
We're gonna make him an offer he can't refuse.
What troubles you, my dog?
Look at him. It's my son, Colino. Look at him having fun with the trainees. I'm worried, Kimchi, I'm worried. He's gonna have to take over the family business.
He'll be fine, Don.
Spend my life building the business, you know? Making sure the cafeteria food is lousy. Making sure the trainees don't learn anything. Making sure the equipment breaks. Sending trainees back to their school with no knowledge. That's our family business, you know. And now my son Colino is a big disappointment to me. Look at him having fun with the trainees. Now the family will be undone. My heart can't take it, Kimchi.
I'm ready, Brianna, old boy. Are you up for a little of the old ultraviolence?
Stay cool.
John's not happy. He's not happy at all. You've been using new textbooks to improve the trainees' English. John can't have that.
My job is to improve this program.
I see you have a nice office here, Jan. Mm-hmm. It would be a shame if anything would happen to it.
Are you threatening me?
No, it's not personal. It's just business.
Do you have a pass?
This is my pass.
Authorities have no idea yet who burned out the Foreign Language Center. Soo In Park, KBS News.
It's a dark day for KNUE. It's the Colby Syndicate behind this one. Yubaseo?
Samgitung?
Nay, this is Samgitung.
It's Chief Wiggum, Sam. We've done a check. It's the Galbi brothers again. Great Caesar's ghost, Sam. We need you. Are you on the case?
I'm on this case, Chief. As long as day is day and night is night, as long as there's breath in me, I will not rest until the criminals are put behind bars. I need a drink.
I don't believe it. It never ends.
What never ends, stranger?
The business. I thought I was out. I thought I could make a clean break. And then, they pull me back in!
Wanna have a drink and talk it over?
Don Ragatoni, you must conserve your strength.
It shouldn't be like this, Don Gasser. Why can't the people just do as they're told instead of all this ugliness? The family's got to stick together. Ah, this unfortunate incident. First the fire, and then kimchi. He was like a brother to me. He was my compadre. He's my pisano.
Easy.
It hurts me to my heart. My own cousin, Don Gasser. A traitor. My own cousin, a traitor.
We don't know that, Don. He's been gone for days, but we don't know that.
Yeah, he's gone, Don Gasser. He's gone. He's gone over to the other side. You don't need to get to me. You don't live to be my age without being able to read the family business, and we can read people like a book. Who can I trust? Can I trust the people in this room? Who can I trust? Can I trust you, Don Gasser?
Want me to dust them all, Don?
It might be you, Sanka teacher.
Want me to dust myself?
Sit down, silly man. And you, my son, Galina. Without Don Gasser, who will tutor you in the family business? Who in the family will show you how to bend the administration of the KNUE Center to our will? Who will prevent the trainees from learning English? Who will keep keep their morale down. Can I depend on you, Colleen? Are you a man or just a little boy?
Father.
Don't answer, Colleen, because I know the answer. You've been making friends with the enemy. You're friends with the trainees. I can see it. You're nice to the trainees. You've been making their English skills better instead of worse. My own son, Colleen, my own son.
I just think it'll be better if they come to this program and they learn.
That's not the way of a family business, Colleno. We made ourselves rich by preventing English. We made ourselves rich by not teaching them anything. My heart is sore for you, Colleno. It shouldn't be this way. Have I failed as a father? How have I failed you?
It's my job as an instructor to provide, to give them skills, Father.
Get up! Get up, you no son of mine! You no son of mine! Oh, when a cancer grows, you've got to cut it out! You've got to cut it out, it's painful! You know what I'm saying, Don Gaza? Do you understand me?
What are we gonna do, Don Raganini?
You know what to do, psycho teacher, Briano. Do it.
Where's Kinchi?
I don't know.
Yes, you do know. You know where he is.
Well, no, I don't know. He's teaching listening. I teach conversation. How would I know?
That's a nice bongo daejeon you have.
Thank you.
Don Regione, wake up. I bring great news. Don Kimchi is dead. He's dead. You hear me? Victory is ours. The celebration. Our family will live in honor. It will continue. Don, wake up. Oh, Don. Come back, Don. Don, do you have any cigarettes left? Don.
Crime has not paid, Don Regione. I'll get the last of you. As long as there's breath in my body, trainees will learn and they will improve their English.
Who will lead us now? Who is going to tell us who to kill?
Without a leader, how can we stop the trainees from learning English?
The Galbi family's got business to do.
Still rolling.
Sorry.
Action.
Who will lead us now?
You're too happy, Brian.
Oh, okay. Action.
Who will lead us now?
Wait.
Oh, okay. Action. Who will lead
us? Just say it. Don't have to shout. Just say it. What?
Okay. Who will lead us now?
All right. Okay.